Hafaadai, peeps, good morning. It is Saturday morning and we're heading to the flea market. All right, we'll see you guys there. Begins right here.
Sa lakas ng baril.
So, 1200 FPS. Kahit 177 to, pagka natamaan mong organs ng tao rito.
So, toy section. Shoes, but it's for women. Then it's up, then it's up, then it's up. Good morning. Tie-dye patterns, but these are for girls. Cute.
John?
That's a guess.
Guess?
Yeah. How much is the guess?
How much is the guess, Mama? Okay, Mama. Okay. What? Five? Five. I'm going to take it out, boss.
All right.
anything.
Sorry.
Nope.
Oh, yeah, that looks good. Sure. Yeah. I'll take that.
Would you like a bag for it?
It's okay, I'll carry it.
Okay.
Thank you. Wow, the leather is really, really good.
You like a Kate Spade?
No, I saw that last time. Last week you guys had it.
We dropped the price too, so.
Yeah. Yeah, you know. Oh, I think I have five. I'm sorry. All right, peeps. Awesome. Awesome deal. Not much vendors today, but it's the quality of the vendors that I'm looking at. I'm smelling the lumpia coming up ahead. Custom jewelry?
Yeah.
Oh, so nice. Nice.
Just the coin itself is without those private keys are freaking like $700 now on there.
Oh, they're actually good quality.
Which one?
Oh, I don't know. They're good quality.
You're
still
going for.
Can I see?
You're going for.
Can I see that? Yeah.
Top. The.
Like Frankie, how much you paid?
One moment.
Shady, I think you paid $150.
Let's see this.
Yeah. Or no, I think you did the $50. Because I think before they raise up the price. Yeah, but he didn't care. I'm not a man, dude. I'm not a big man.
Like
cool.
Everyone
yeah,
color,
the
how much are
these?
Again.
That's pretty cool though, man.
All the factory.
Let me show you the.
Ken, do you see Jeanette there?
Man, I wish I didn't fucking.
Oh, look at this one.
Should I be on the other side or?
Yeah, this is his car.
Where did she go?
He told me if somebody's interested, then you know.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, there you go. You're saying
I can pick it up. And
how much are you? $1,500, right?
No, he's asking $1,200.
Oh, $1,200, yeah, there you go. $1,200.
Oh, the price is there?
Yeah, no, you're just asking me if I change the price.
That's just the regular base set? Unlimited?
Unlimited. But
this is five, right? The big one?
They call it hollow
yeah,
rare.
These are five.
Hollow rare.
And then,
I think the others are a little bit. Yeah, $2, just
so these are five?
Yeah.
Okay. What is that? A necklace?
Yep.
Can I see that? I don't know if my lighting is good, but. Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I think it's.
This one I know I can do.
Okay.
They call it hollow rare.
What are those, earrings?
Interesting.
Is this a pen?
Because I know it makes a difference when it's orange.
Is this a necklace too?
Yeah.
Oh, I want to see this too. Oh, Lord, peeps.
Oh, yeah.
Man, it's a 9. A BGS 9.
9.
Yes. It just came in about.
Oh, wait.
Oh, it's a big.
Yeah, I want to see that too. Is that like triple? Oh, yes,
fresh,
I see that.
Actually, he paid $150 to get this
thing.
Yeah, that's how much they charge. $150 freaking dollars.
Something like that.
Okay,
yeah.
Not
crazy.
I would do it though if it was worth it. Like if I.
Well, yeah, because Raw. Royal was. Well, the price
yeah, I like it.
Was like,
this is good to wear like with hobo shirt. So, okay. I'll get. So, this one, how much is it?
Is that all your cards on there, Manila?
Jen!
Okay. Because they said they had a guy.
See, which one is?
In,
I know.
Like, this like,
one?
Like, this is $2.
This one. Yeah, but I will bring
oh, the smaller ones. Oh, yeah.
Let me verify with her.
Yeah, those two.
Just the older one. Just the older.
Probably this.
Pokemon.
Okay.
Can I take it out of the cage?
Sure, off yourself. I can't see.
You know, just, you take it out.
No, I'm scared. I'd rather you have
no,
it.
Right? No, they have to buy it.
They if you drop it on the ground, yeah, and it gets wet.
I'm not that old. I'm not that.
Okay, like, yeah. I really like, yeah.
Yeah, of course. I would want to do the same thing. But I wouldn't want to open it either.
Yeah.
Like it's yours.
No, I'm just starting to do,
that's just how I
call them lacquard.
I remember like me, I
necklaces.
Belt,
oh, yeah.
Could be a necklace belt, depending.
Yeah, let's see, what would I wear this with? I do have something to go with this.
Yeah, but, the edges are kind of rough, and maybe there's like a little crease in the middle somewhere.
That's why I'm letting it go to the other one. No. The centering kind of
okay, no, not this
not as good, but
yeah, I think that's good.
Sounds like, maybe the same as last one.
No, yeah, that crease
is, yeah, creases.
I'm thinking this one for my girl, and this for me.
See, if it didn't go through both.
For my little baby girl,
see it right there,
I never know when she might need it.
Still a beautiful car.
I just like to have.
Yeah, a shadowless.
Yeah.
Because you know she's 16 and you know there's a lot
I
of
wish.
Other parties.
When I saw the color,
yeah,
the first
like
this
first
edition.
Yeah,
mm-hmm.
With a shadowless like that.
Shadowless.
All right.
The shadowless only came in
yes.
This. Mm-hmm.
This
one. It didn't come in the
yeah,
it just looks better.
Oh, they sell these things
that
roll?
Where
are
the parts
at
nowadays?
You gotta catch it.
No.
Drop that bike. Go ahead, sir. Yeah. That with a lot of rubber.
The ground's wet today.
How come there's a scratch mark right there? No, you know there is. There's flaws.
Yeah, I went to the mall last night and they were closed. Because someone said, oh, well, it's Friday. They might close at 9 or 10.
Oh,
the bottom part open. I'm not even really
can
understand magic, like,
you get a small bag, or
No, I have my shopping bag right here.
No, no, that's jewelry.
Thank you.
Nice,
yeah.
The jewelry's gonna break?
My flea market bag. All right, thank you.
Thank you.
Good luck, have a nice day. I will. Oh,
I already know.
Oh, there's stuff over here.
No, I'm just, we'll just go one
at a
The jury out.
It's kind of like.
Huh?
I was thinking of shoes, but I'm sure these are not my size. They look small. Nice watch. With my shorts. I gotta stop looking at bags, peeps. I can't help myself. Oh, what is this? Feels heavy. But right now, if I'm doing bags and I'm gonna buy it, has to be leather. Oh, there's the Olympia guy. Not busy today. Is there anybody here that... I see these guys a lot. Ooh, I think I want Olympia. But not right now. Good morning. Yeah, just looking, checking stuff. Anything came in?
Huh?
Any,
I didn't bring everything.
Okay, I'll come up. Oh, yeah, I'll come over here.
Early morning shopping, huh?
Yeah, because I went to the mall last night and they're closed and I need to buy something. Well, I just went to shop just to end the night and they were closed. So I had to just go back home.
Oh,
it's Bottega.
Bottega.
Yeah. Here's the one. This is the one from last time, right?
Yeah.
I forgot what the name of this one is. Yeah. And this is the BB. I don't know, she... See, I want her to come with me so she can...
Choose.
Yeah. How much is this?
just trying to get it because I have a lot of stuff.
Well, peeps, that was a good deal. I don't know if you saw me. I don't know if I recorded it. Good morning. Yes. Oh, look, La Croix. Yeah, I didn't think I would. Oh, yeah, here's where I got the stuff. That's good. And that, which I just didn't use. Oh, there's more of this. Peeps, it's kind of bare today. Okay, well, at least this would be a short one. I wasn't sure what I was going to get today, but I did get an LV. Yeah, I got really good LVs. You know, that's why I really shouldn't be buying no custom jewelry out here. Since that lady says she got it from Ross or the mall. Macy's, but, or she's at the mall. But, oh, excuse me. But, the thing about it is, I thought they got it, you know, people get from somewhere else, like off island or hand it down or something. I'll just wait till I get my own necklaces or whatever, custom jewelry. I don't know if I want to waste my time over here. Let me see. Oh, this person keeps on getting more and more over here. Yes, good morning.
Good morning. Empanada.
Yes. Yes, please. We're going to get some of that. Yeah, I want to get this.
What you want? Pork or chicken?
Oh.
Pork?
How much are they?
$2.50.
Oh. I'll get both.
Hmm?
Both. One each.
Chicken, pork, and beef?
No, just chicken, pork and beef, I guess.
Anita?
I'll try that.
Only pork?
And beef. Pork and beef.
$5.
Thank you.
Thank you.
How much beef?
$2 and beef.
One of those things, these I don't use, I just buy stuff.
$150.
Okay. Wow, she sells. I don't know if that was an iPad or. Dogs. Nice. Oh, there's they're selling empanada over there. I need to get chat to try some of this.
Selling TV and speakers. Yeah, you know that?
Oh, look, the dragon fruit sticking out. One more dragon fruit. They have rain boots in here. Okay, we're gonna go to the other side. Make this quick. Good morning, Eleanor. Good morning, Jay.
Good morning. Long time no see.
Yeah, I was here. I didn't see you last.
I went to Arizona, man, and I see a lot of nice things for you. A lot of home and a car over here.
Well, next month I'm going to Denver, Colorado.
Oh,
so
yeah,
I'm already checking. I've already pulled all the...
There? What's that?
Oh.
No, that one in the back.
Oh, empanada here.
Oh, empanadito?
Yeah.
No. No, I thought maybe like custard or...
No.
Or cake.
Yeah, something, yeah, some kind of dessert. I want some too. Yeah, I pickled already like that.
Yep.
No mango today?
No.
I know, it's running out, right?
I didn't have enough room in the truck, so...
Oh. Okay, yeah, because... I still haven't... The last time was you guys on pickled mango. I can't find anywhere. I'm checking the stores.
You want pickled mango?
Yeah, anything pickled. Yeah, even papaya is good. Yeah, I pickled some of that, but I didn't do a good job. Yeah, I'll try that. I'll try you guys out. Okay, because I know, I thought today might be a little busy because everybody kind of missed you last week. Hopefully tomorrow. All right, we'll see you guys. So nice of Eleanor thinking about me. She went to Arizona. That's so funny. I like that. That's why she's been absent. Oh, look. Oh. Look at that bird of paradise I have like that. Or no, that's called lobster tail. I have like that. It's just going everywhere, which is nice. Oh, look at this lemon trees. It's a lot of lemon on it. How much?
30.
Wow. Yeah. Well, for any of you who is interested, that's $30. I don't know how much I would get. I've bought before like three of them, but I don't know if they were 30 some each that already had the lemon. Look at that, Johnny.
Oh my God.
Look at this. Look at all that. Oh, what mango is that?
A Philippine mango.
How much is that?
$5 a pound.
Oh Lord, the lady finished me. Let me see if I have any. Hold on. Sorry. I just need to check. Oh yeah. $5 a pound. One, two, three, eight. Let's see how many pounds I can get. Eight. Nine, ten, 11, 12. Okay.
I want to try to get $12 worth.
How much?
$12, that's all I have.
All right, peeps, we're going to try to make this work. Because that mango looks really, really good.
Where's she at?
Yeah, Hafaadai peeps.
Hi.
Yes.
Good morning.
Good morning. Good morning. Hey. All right.
Do you want me to pick you the good one?
Sure. I thought I should start on this side. I started on the other side. I went.
Oh, I see.
Nice music.
Thank you. And I gave you some of it. Actually, you're still good. It's just that the
color. Okay.
You too.
Right, thank you so much.
Thank you. Where are you from?
Oh, Chalampago. Chalampago?
Oh, Chalampago.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you. Take care. Good luck.
Okay.
I'm not sure what she meant by that. If she meant where I'm from, I don't know if it's geolocation, but I did give her a Chalampago. Now, probably heritage is what she's trying to ask me.
Oh, it's
because I know how it is. They're questioning me because of course I look so Filipino, and then my accent just doesn't jive. Oh, the ladies go. Times are hard, peeps. Yes, thank you. Nice. Okay.
$1, $1, $1.
Oh, the book stops here. Alright peeps, that was the end. That was the end of the line. But look, a lot, we can still, there's still stuff to look at. It's everywhere. Oh. Alright peeps, I have to walk all the way back to the other side. Because I'm way over here and I'm actually zeroed out. I can't believe this is the first time I'm actually maxed out. over $200 gone in. I don't know how long this video is. Which, yeah, it's
$3. Are you?
Yeah, every weekend he's gonna come check you
off,
huh? Every weekend.
Yeah.
All right. I just wanted to end on a good note with some music, so here we are. All right, peeps. I'll see you guys at home. I'll show you what my find. Peeps, I thought I ended this excursion here today, but look, I stumbled onto this thing on the way up. I didn't see this one. So I sent Jesse to the bank. And I sent him back to the ATM. Look at this. Awesome. Look at this, peeps. I know baby girl will love this because it's cute and it's green and it's LV. Yeah, it's LV and it's,
and it has a strap.
Yeah, and it's still very subtle. It's not like, oh, look at me.
Yeah.
I'm LV. You know, I really, the monograms are just too much. Other than Dior is the only one I would do. Oh, okay.
Dior is my favorite.
Same. I bought a lot of Chloe's,
yeah,
during this pandemic down at Tumon Sand. Oh. I didn't know that. Oh my God, the deal was so good. So I went and got 3 Chloe's, and then I even got a Givenchy because I was going crazy for Chanel. So I bought a Givenchy that's almost like, you know, the diamond pattern. Because I was not liking this Chanel, but then it's like I kept on and on and on and on until it's like, oh, okay, I'm dying for it now because everybody has
the classic. So the YSL to the small flap.
Yes.
And it has like a chain black.
Yes. Chain. And then I was also thinking of the Gucci Marmont because it's almost like that YSL too.
Yeah.
I've seen this a lot. This is the only one I would probably, you know, I have looked at it. It's like if I do a Hermes, because I don't want to start and then I'm going to have to get a bracelet and all the other things.
Just look, I got to accessorize and make it.
Yeah, I happen to get a Justin Chloe. Yeah. I got the love bracelets too. But, oh my gosh. Yeah, I think I'll do. Yeah, I told him to just get enough for both. I'll take off. Oh, peeps, look at this. I can't, when it's orange, same here. I can't stop myself. But so I have the shelves of my designer bags, and then I have actually a display case for the ones that cost over $1,000.
You know, it's summer and it's almost fall, so you gotta have your nice outfit.
Yeah, and not really. I only love the bags and some jewelry.
Yeah.
Some.
Yeah.
Like Cartier and the Van Cleef and Arpels.
Oh,
I got the clove. I got the Alhambra.
I have that. You know my VCA?
VCA. So you got the clove?
Oh, yeah.
What color? You got the
gold.
Pearl?
I got the gold.
Oh, you got the goat. I'm gonna.
Yeah, the goat is.
I want to get the, because that's a new one. I want to get, yeah, that one.
And then I have the rose gold earrings.
Yes.
It's pearl.
Yeah, I have the. I only have the pearl bracelet. I was thinking about the necklace.
I love the new VCs. They're so gorgeous, and they come in red. And,
yes. And the green.
Yes.
The emerald green. I know. I'm going crazy for that. I was like.
Stop it! You're making me think. Of,
I know.
Again. No, I'm trying to get rid.
Okay, wait. I'm sorry. I'm getting that one. That's mine. I'm sorry.
No problem.
Sorry. I'm Joey, by the way.
Joey. I'm Denise.
Hi, Denise.
You're Randy's brother, right?
Yes.
I'm Pete.
Pete.
Oh, we're from Aganya Heights.
Oh, I'm from Aganya Heights. But now, I'm from Chalambago. Yeah.
Relocated?
Yeah. I've been in Chalambago for going on 30 years. Yeah. Oh,
oh my
goodness.
The whole family.
Yeah, what's your last name?
Angelina.
Oh.
Across Von Kandem.
Yeah.
Yeah. You're Peter?
Yeah.
Bobby's Peter?
Yeah.
Bobby's your mom?
No, she's
Oh, sister. Because I know Bob. But then but your nephew Peter too, Bobby's son?
Lydia.
Red.
Yeah,
Red.
Red
Peter? Yeah. That's Charlene's godson. Yeah.
So you stayed across La Vida and those guys?
Yeah. Pangolin?
Right next to Angel?
Yeah.
Peter?
Yeah. I'm Randy's age, man.
Yeah.
Yeah, Angel and him are
my cousins. Oh, okay. Wow, small world. Yeah, I just saw La Vida.
Oh my god, they're so close.
Yeah, La Vida just saw, you know, because I have a YouTube, Hafaadai Peeps. It's called Hafaadai Peeps.
Hafaadai
Peeps. Yeah, and so La Vida, La Vida's been watching me, and and so, hi La Vida.
Hi La Vida.
Yeah, what do you call that? She's been watching me, and so she saw that I got the BCA and the Cartier, so she wanted the website, so I sent it to her just yesterday. So oh, that's deep. Wow. All right, so the driver should be coming back soon.
For buying. Drink well with others.
Oh yes, thank you so much. I'm just collecting all this, you know, because I just started recording since the pandemic, so this is just all documenting the pandemic.
Check you out.
Yeah. All right. We'll see you guys. Take care. Thanks. Hey. So when you guys are out, I'll be.
Okay.
Especially if you have any other bags, I swear, or stuff
you know,
like that.
We'll bring more.
Yeah. Unload it to me. I'll see you guys. All right. Bye. That was fun. I got an Elvie and an Hermes, and then I got. For shopping, I got party favors. Look at this Elvie, and look at my Hermes. So that was 90 you gave me? Oh, good. My God, you know what, actually? I know what's people. Well, I know Peter. All right, peeps, talk to you later. Oh, I mean, let me just show you what I got. All right, so here. This is what we picked up. Oh, wait, hold on. Can you put this on there? All right, peeps, that's better. Here we go. Look at this. Look at this LV bag. It's gorgeous. I got it for 50 bucks. New, like the lady said, she didn't get to use it. Love it. Oh, and it has a strap. Oh, my gosh. Oh, I love this one. Oh my gosh, I'm beginning to like colors. Beautiful, and it has feet. And then, look at this Hermes. It still has the plastic. And she says it comes with a card, and she did not even, hasn't used this either. So it comes with its card. There we go, look at that. Beautiful, and I'm glad it's orange too. Oh my God, my first Hermes. Like I said, I like the style. Be smart. It's the same thing. It's the same style. It's just a replica. And they're fine. You know, who cares if it's a replica? It's beautiful. You love it, get it. It makes you happy. You die happy. And then I also got some custom jewelry. Oh, this is cute. Oh, I didn't put on my seatbelt. Oh, look at this, peeps. This is gorgeous. And then
this one. I don't know if I got something like this for Anna in Australia. I know I bought a lot of stuff like this in Australia, but they were different. In case she needs this, you know, just to dress things up. It's good to have it now than to need it later. Oh, but this is what I like. I like this one. Oh my god, how do you wear this? Oh yeah, she said like that. Look at that. Isn't that nice? On a t-shirt and it just goes straight down. On a black shirt, it just goes straight down. And then this one here. Emerald green. Oh my god, this goes with that LV bag. Oh, it's a choker. It's choking off. And then the main event is these two. Oh, I bought mangoes too. So I bought mangoes and empanadas and lumpias. And here's a BB, LV, a BB bag. It comes with this dust bag. Oh my god, the quality of this is so, it's strong. Oh my gosh, look at that, peeps. Beautiful. Look at that. Oh my god, LV red inside. Oh, burgundy is beautiful. It's gorgeous. Oh, I love it. I love it. I love it. I love it. And then I got its own in its own dust bag. A baby version. Look at that. Cute, and they both have feet. This is gorgeous. Look at that. Oh, peeps, look at that. That's a strap. Thank you. Look, feel that. I mean, hear that. That the quality. Oh, these. This is grade A. She says it's grade A. Anyhow. Grade A or triple, I think this is the triple A grade, because this is like the original. Triple A is like close to the original. Oh my god, this is beautiful. Look at that. And you know, I got a good deal for these two. Actually, they were both the same price, but the quality is so good. And the reason why, you know, it's hard to get these in through customs because they're designer brands. So it's not easy to get in. So when it comes through, hey, look, I'm so happy. I got it. And my Hermes. And my LV. Oh, I love these. Oh, I scored, peeps. I'm so happy. I didn't know what I was going to find today. Oh, and I did get one more bag. It's the first bag, but now that I have these LVs, I don't know if I'll need this one. But this is good too. This is strong. This, the leather on this one is strong. I don't have a little backpack. And this is really, and I like Guess. So there you go. It's a little mini backpack. Perfect. And it comes with the, look at the hardware. So that's one, two, three, four, five. Five bags. Awesome. All right, peeps. I think I deserve a lumpia for that. Oh, sorry. I dozed off. Oh my God, no. Don't eat it on top of. Okay, so this empanada. It's good, it's not thick. I don't really taste the chote, I taste mozzarella. Yeah. I taste the masa. Nice panthers. Oh, peeps, I'm sorry. Can't see. What is that? Well, peeps, I'm just gonna end my recording right here. Because I'm almost home. I mean, I missed out on all the routes on the way home, so I'm very close, so. Oh. What'd you call these things? Beneditos? Is that what they're called?
Yeah.
I just call them empanadas. Filipino empanadas. But this is the beef. And then I have the pork as well. Oh! My lumpia fell. Alright, beef. Oh my God, and there's a soda. I think I will. Because right now, I'm choking. Alright, peeps. Hafaadai, Guam. Hafaadai, peeps. I'll see you. Take care. And have a great weekend. Adios.